Welcome to My Movie Ideas That Suck. Today's idea, 1998's Blade, remade with Shaquille O'Neal as Blade. Whistler, played by Christopher Walken, and Deacon Frost, played by Missy Elliott. That's all I got, I'm sorry. And that was My Movie Ideas That Suck.